brain tumors are treated with surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy. And after a short period of time, they almost always come back. And when they come back, there are no really good treatments for it. The problem is not killing the brain tumor cells. The problem is one of drug delivery. And that is, when you give chemotherapy, you have to give it either as a pill by mouth or intravenously. So that drug has to travel through the entire body before it gets to the brain. And then when it gets to the brain, it encounters something called the blood-brain barrier. And this also prevents chemotherapy from getting into the brain. Our solution to the drug delivery problem is a concept where we deliver the drugs directly into the tumor and into the surrounding brain. And the way we do that is we surgically implant a simple catheter into the tumor or brain, and then we connect it to a pump that's implanted into the abdomen. By doing that, we can deliver the drug constantly over a long period of time, and we avoid all of the side effects you get with intravenous drugs or drugs taken in a pill form.
The unique tissue analysis that we performed allow us to identify the cells that were escaping the treatment. And this really prepared us to do what we need to do for the next study and provide potentially more effective treatment for the brain tumor.
By using the implantable pump, we now have the ability to deliver drugs constantly over days, months, years, potentially in perpetuity. And by doing this, we can change the way we look at brain tumors and how we treat them.